I'm Jill Carpenter, and I'm a second grade teacher at Southside School. I just want to encourage all parents and grandparents and caregivers to bring your child to the library to the summer reading program. Your teachers have worked so hard, your child has worked so hard, and we don't want them to lose any of that. They love books during the school year, and we would love for them to continue to read. If they don't read all summer, they could fall back, like we call it summer slide, 2 to 3 months. The library has wonderful books. We have wonderful people who can help you find the books that your child's interested in. They just ask them what they love, and they're a great resource. The summer reading program registration will start on May 1st, so please have your child have a book in their hand all summer long. If they just read 6 books all summer, that will stop them from losing all that they've learned all year long. It's so important also for you to read to your child. That comprehension, that listening comprehension is so important. And don't forget, as you're traveling, there's great audiobooks also. So come to the library for great family fun.